girl. Stretching the pain away again. I know some people are out there stretching with me. So, here we go. I do a little bit of some kind of stretching the body and elongating my muscles every day, some kind of stretching. Ooh, today my back is very, very tight. As I said before, I have spinal stenosis and I rebuke the wheelchair. Crossing my feet. See my feet? I'm gonna cross them. And I'm on my knees. My feet are crossed, and I'm on my knees. Holding myself up, my arms. Not fast, it's just using the body, using a muscle. We don't have to jump all over the place. We really don't. Take a deep breath. And my back very tight today.
inches and stretch. And breathe. Yeah, I can feel that stretch. Oh yeah. I can feel that. Now I'm going to twist it. Tight, much tighter. I gotta twist it. Elbows resting. give praise and thanks, I tell you. The pain's not gone all the way, but there's less pain. The more flexible I become, the less painful it will be. I don't know what I'd do without the movement and stretching, and I owe so many people for teaching me along my journey what was really important in life. I am really in a reflective frame of mind, and I've come a long way. I slacked off a lot, but muscle memory is great, because I used to really, really, really be into my stretching years ago. But I am thankful at 71, and in 5 months I'll be 72. I keep this up, I'll be good. I'll be all right. I won't have those old age pains that I'm suffering from now, the arthritis and the spinal stenosis, but I give praise and thanks because I can still move. Movement is important, very important. So get up and move. Love you. Love you, love you, love you, love you. For real, for real. Happy New Year.